the gods of ice and snow, a new dream approaches. Hello, little dream. You are probably not real, but I offer you welcome and polite palaver. You are exiled, as am I. Philosopher giant, some call me. I have been called sophist and fool. I am the outcast, and I no longer have a name. I have seen the hoarfrost glittering in the sun. I have heard the wind whispering across the everlasting snows. But with my mind's eye, I have seen the dark universe yawning. I have seen the black planets that roll without meaning or purpose or name. I apologize, little dream. My kin found my philosophizing tedious, and so they cast me out. The frost giants, the children of Ymir, my kin, they do not appreciate abstractions. No one detested my musing so much as our leader, Hrygnir of the Frost. Hrygnir was a creature of instinct. He only existed in the immediate present. Battle and blood and the steam rising off a slain enemy. These were all he valued. Hrygnir commanded that I cease spouting my philosophies. Cease even to think them. I could not. Hrygnir stripped me of my name. He beat my skull until the fragmented bones avalanched over my eyes. When I awoke, I was banished. In banishment, I remain. I do not believe the exiled lands are real. Do you laugh? Do you think this statement mad? Let us discuss. I submit to you this first point. This place does not quite make sense. It nearly makes sense, but there are strange inconsistencies. At first, I thought the exiled lands were purgatory. Hrygnir, I thought, must have killed me. But then, I revised my position. The exiled lands are a dream. Everything is figment. We are puppets to the bidding of vast, formless things from beyond. Do you not believe me? Let me ask you. Have you dreamed in this place? I have not. You cannot dream within a dream. Now, little dream, I offer this disturbing observation. You are not real. I do not jest. Think back, little dream. Do you have any clear memories of a time before this place? Can you form a single recollection from childhood? Were you ever even a child? Or did you take form whole cloth when the exiled lands blinked into existence? Nothing is real. There is only empty, frigid space and you are but thought. This is nothing but dreaming.